Did humans breed dogs to be friendly? Compared with wolves, dogs are hypersocial. They go out of their way to seek attention and affection from others, particularly humans. But dogs aren't the only ones who are predisposed towards being friendly. There does seem to be a genetic component to sociability in people. Humans with Williams-Buren syndrome are also known to be hypersocial, with affected children often running up and hugging people at random. Scientists were curious if the same genes involved in WBS are also involved in sociability in dogs. To find out, researchers tested 18 dogs and 10 wolves for traits related to sociability with humans. In one experiment, a person sat in the middle of an enclosure, while either dogs or wolves were nearby. During the 8 minutes of testing, the dogs spent 53% of their time within close proximity of the unfamiliar human. The wolves were loners, only walking by the unknown person 35% of the time. It turns out that canine chromosome 6 appears to have a section analogous to the genes in humans that, when absent, cause Williams-Buren syndrome. Peering into the gene data, scientists saw that hypersocial dogs had more DNA disruptions in this region than the more aloof wolves. The researchers say that while individual experience is equally important to genetics when it comes to sociability, the findings suggest that the genes in question may have contributed to the rapid domestication of dogs, and show that ancient genetic engineering may be one reason why your pooch loves to see you come home every day.